out and play with my mate. Lunch at 1:30. Dessert at 4. At 5 in the summer, we go outdoors. Supper at 7, then bath and good night. My mom comes to read and whispers, sleep tight.
Oh dear Kitty, you look so pretty. What's your secret? Give us advice. Sleep half a day, then run a little, wash after breakfast once or twice. Drink water, daily half a liter, but most importantly, no mice.
Aren't cats really lazy? They purr and they sleep, but show them a mouse and see how they leap.
She's very old, with a big nose, white hair, pink head, and dirty clothes. She rides a chair, she hates her room. She has a cave with one dark room. It's very small, but there's a chair, and a broken bed she can repair. There is a pot, and there are shelves for keeping jars with magic spells. The place is dark, but she likes that. She lives alone with two blue cats. Sometimes her friend, he is a bat, flies in to see her and have a chat. They ride the chair and dance and run. They sing good songs and have good fun. You can visit too and see her cave. Knock on the door, don't be afraid. The witch is old and ugly too, but she is nice, so please be good.